Celebrity Insider.
Kim Zolciak isn't over the season 10 reunion of Real Housewives of Atlanta that aired many months ago. The Bravolebrity took to Brandi Glanville's podcast to recall what a horrible experience it was for her. After returning to the show after a five-year absence, Kim seemed uninterested in getting along with the ladies and had multiple confrontations with her co-stars, especially Kenya Moore. During the final sit-down session with the cast, Zolciak was called out for her part in the Great Water Bug debate that went down at Neen Leek's house, where she maliciously sent out photos of a water bug in Neen's bathroom and called her out for having roaches. When the ladies of the cast tried to explain how it came across as racist, Kim felt attacked and stormed off set. While talking with Brandi, she explained that producers didn't show how she spent hours being attacked and 30 minutes crying in the bathroom. "I just think that they edited out of context a lot. They know damn well I'm not racist, so to pull that F card is disgusting. I'll never go back. I mean, I really envisioned it to be so different, but there's so much hatred in some of those girls' hearts that it's fun to banter back and forth and cut up and like, you know, whatever, but this was downright F nasty, dirty, I don't know." She also explained why she chose to leave half a decade ago. "You know, I walked off the set of Atlanta pregnant, 8 months pregnant with cash, wine glasses flying, people spitting, screaming, like literally. I just said, you know what, man? There's not enough money in the world for this. My blood pressure started going up, so I just decided in that instant I'm done." Do you think Kim is telling the truth? Is the RHOA alum playing the victim?